He's a reader. This one's hold up. Let's go.
Flying overhead, expelling odorless, white clouds on ovalis, blaze how we are, live on up until recently, nobody seemed to be concerned about the bees, dying off rapidly on white clouds, crisscross in the sky, what are they spraying of them? Sickness spreads out far and wide. Please tell me that this isn't happening. But look in the sky. Look, do you see the clouds are rolling in? Raindrops of delirium. They're spraying us with dumb dust. They're poisoning the air we breathe. But what about the water? It's filled with fluoride and mercury. They're spraying us with dumb dust. 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 Genetic alterations served up on our dinner plates, and chemical ingredients in pretty much everything we eat. Synthetic flavorings makes poison taste awfully great, and factory farming feeds the blood hungry families. And can you feel your brain shrinking? Dumb us down to stop us from thinking. Reduce the population so they can have the world all to themselves. Elite rich families they interbreed. They have for centuries transhuman monsters. They're spraying us with dumb dust. They're poisoning the air we breathe. But it's filled with fluoride and mercury. They're spraying us with dumb dust. They're spraying us with dumb dust. They're spraying us with dumb dust. They're spraying us with dumb dust.